That's cool.
Where is it?
Nice enough. That's
it should be here somewhere. He is also the winner overall. He came in within 11 seconds of his handicap time. Yeah, the garden cup there. And the radio. And press release now. John, don't forget the press bit.
Right.
And second in this group, somebody that's no stranger to the prize giving, Horn Lass. And third in this group, again somebody who's no stranger to it, Iona. The thinning. Thinning chicken, whiskey bits. There we got you.
It's not bad, Russell. Not in regular circles.
I'll try not to.
And I think on the next, the group two, which are our larger vessels, the beamers and so on, if I start with a third of that, because the first prize is rather heavy, that's Linquenda, was third. Anyone from Linquenda here? Capsizing, got that. Second, Wilco. Clive Wills, I've seen him. Whiskey and beer. It's the news have already got you.
6 years on the trot.
And the winner of Group 2, which are the big boats, was Colin Bloom. Yes, that's what we mean. That's a photo.
Hello, Alan.
Oh, that's his name. Don't go away. Don't go away, then. You need both hands for that one. The bell is kindly presented to us by Maskant, Earl of Holland. Been very good to us in the past years and this year as well.
I don't
couple of other prizes. As you can see, we've still got a television. They're donated by Grundy, and they suggested that we devise a means of giving it to one of the first boats. So, somewhere I'll put a little box down. That one there. That one'll do, that's it. Now we only have three winners, of course. That's Superbus. And the Gorblum and the Triton. I would put all three in the hat and ask you, Katie, perhaps if you would draw one out. There we are, Cora Bloom. Back her away. We do have another prize that's for the larger boats, mainly based on them, because
Redcar
donated this, and it is a £1,000 rental towards any one of their systems. So we put all the names back in the box for the larger boats, and we'll ask Katie to pull out a name for the winner of this prize. Oh, got two. Which one do you want? The one in your hand, yes. There you are, it is a roll coat. Well, if you come and see us afterwards, we'll sort out with Raquel Decker. Well, that just about concludes everything that we've got to give away in prize giving. Only remains for me to thank all of you for taking part today, for everybody else that's come down and joined in with the charity raising, all the charity stalls, we thank you very much. And we hope that we've had a very successful day. I hope also that a lot of you that have been down here have signed our petitions going around. Don't forget, we're in a bit of a stick with our fisheries policies at the present moment. We want to see some changes, and we can only do it with the help of you people. Thank you very much, everybody. We'll hope to see you for a very successful year, about this time next year. Thank you. Carry on and enjoy yourself.
Great, Mark, thanks.
Greatest is great by all the time.